be cool to catch. I've never seen one that big.
Yeah, but there's something on its shell which is causing it to...